This is the rectus femoris activation. The rectus femoris is one of the quad muscles. It's the only quad muscle that crosses the hip and the knee. It's responsible for hip flexion, knee extension. So we will have you activate the rectus femoris in this position. It's important to keep the foot completely relaxed. You don't want to dorsiflex or plantar flex, so the foot is staying completely dead. Good. You take the leg and you hold it in this position. You'll notice the higher you go, the more potential for cramping in the upper thigh, and that's totally fine. You can look in the cramping video that we've done to learn more about why muscles cramp, but you'll hold right here, and that's going to be your rectus femoris activation. You can play with rotational angles too. You can turn your foot out slightly, turn your foot in slightly, and see which one is more challenging. That's the one we want you doing.